Good morning. I'm going to use the Metabo HPT with a regular old battery, and I'm going to make some cuts in these metal shelvings. Enjoy. I got three more to cut, and hopefully they go easier. Not much of a blade there, that was the problem. I'm gonna go with a new blade, see what the difference is. That's it. Let's get back to work. Battery was old. Let me get a battery. This time I'm going with the 36 volt. Here we go. It all depends on the tool and the sharpness and the power, okay? This one I'm gonna start right here. Know exactly where I'm going. And we got it on. So much different. Okay, that's so much different. And we'll cut the last shelf. All right, I should be able to go. Here we go. And that's it. So the Metabo HPT with the right blade, and I use the 36 volt battery. So thanks for watching the video. Like and subscribe, and I'll put a link to the tools I used in the description. Thanks again.